Les sauces, c'est bon. Yeeha! Yeeha!
Hello and welcome back to the Pally Alley's YouTube channel. You're an idiot, bro, fam.
Sorry.
Hey, turn away, bro.
Sorry.
I told you he's the bro.
I'm not gonna look.
Nah, it's not even the bro. It's because he's got such. He's just smiling, bro. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Turn away, bro. Yeeha! Hello and welcome back to the Pally Alley's YouTube channel. Today, it's another quiz show. And today I will be playing Mr. Kai Mack. How you feeling, bro?
I'm good, bro. I'm my hat.
Bro, how are we going to do this?
Do you know this? The hat.
Bro, that's got nothing to do with us.
Hey, no, this one's gonna be a lot.
This guy couldn't speak.
I did it. If you saw the handshake, in front of you, I couldn't. I grabbed his thumb.
Watch on the retake.
Yeah. Hello and welcome back to the Pally Alley's YouTube channel. Today we have another quiz video, and I'll be going up against Mr. Kai Mack. What are you telling me, bro? Look at this, man. Yes. What are you telling me? You good? Yeah, you ready?
I'm good, man. High hopes, man. Come on, let's go.
Respect, man. So, this is now my fourth attempt at trying to win one of these quizzes. And to be honest, on paper, he probably is the most difficult challenge, but I'm ready. And once again, we have our host, Dennis Hoxha. Just say hello quickly for us.
Yes, my people.
So you didn't say hello, but thank you very much. Please, before we get into the questions and what the rounds will be, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe. Because I know some of you ain't subscribed. I know it.
Hold on.
I see on the analytics.
And ding dong.
Turn the ding dong. Notification
bell. Cheers.
Respect, bro. Appreciate that.
So you'll be notified when the next video comes out.
That's it. And there'll be a lot of videos coming in the coming weeks.
Give them
weeks.
A quick second to go subscribe.
Give me another second. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. That should be long enough. You should have subscribed by now. If you haven't, just do it quickly. Dennis, can you please tell us what the rounds are when you're ready?
Okay, so in this week's quiz, we have four rounds again. Round one will be general knowledge. There will be 10 questions with a bonus question at the end, so 11 altogether. There will be sports, again, 10 questions with a bonus round, again at the end, so 11 questions. There's going to be guess the flag, which is new. And there's also going to be a new category, which is guess the song.
Are you going to sing?
Unfortunately not. Okay. I'll play a song and the first one to buzz can answer it.
What's your buzz, bro? You ready, yeah?
I'm born ready, bro.
Respect, man. Let's get this cracking. By the way, we've got a man who won the quiz previously sitting over there. Should we just give him a quick...
You got two.
Yeah, but he's been here for the last few weeks anyway. Can you just give us a quick wave?
I just wanted to mention that.
Can you pop in and just give us a wave?
Shall I pop in?
Just pop in, just quickly. Because the fans, you know, I can use just clickbait. Fans like crazy.
Scared of the rack.
Now you can pop out, bro. Pop out. But anyway, let's get into this. Inshallah, this can be my first victory.
Round one, general knowledge. Question one. How long will it take light to travel from the earth to the moon? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Kai.
This is a difficult one, fam. Man said light from the earth to the moon. I know that, fam.
I don't know, a light year.
A light year? That is incorrect.
Man's laughing.
Light will take from the earth to the moon, roughly 4 years.
This guy.
That is incorrect.
Oh. That's for the stars then.
You know what? We're gonna redo that question because that was embarrassing.
What do you mean?
If light is the fastest thing ever, how is it taking 4 years from the earth to the moon?
Because I was thinking from stars. I was thinking stars, because I don't know the answer to that question. Stars, the star that you see takes 4 years.
I'm gonna repeat the question.
Don't. That's done. What is the answer though?
Okay.
Just give us the answer.
The answer is 1.3 seconds.
It's the speed of light, remember?
It's the speed of light. Light, bro.
I wasn't gonna know that, bro.
I don't know how fast the light year is, might be like a
Next question, fam. No, you can't. My process was
the process. How long is a light year then?
I don't know.
Exactly.
But am I the one doing the quiz?
Bro, you've got that in the name.
No point, no point. Has that been recording the whole time?
Yeah.
So seeing all this nonsense, say no more, man. Go to the next question.
By you. Brother, you said 4 years.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What? It's not a World Cup cover.
Question two. On a weighing scale, what is the symbol of pounds? How's that?
Pounds is LB.
Correct.
It's LBF score.
It's LB.
Alhamdulillah, bro. Just relax, bro. Just relax, relax.
Can you not question the quiz master again?
Sorry.
A new rule. If you question me again, you get deducted a point.
I ain't got no points for
you to deduct. You go minus one to minuses.
On, question three. How many countries are in Africa?
Banging question.
10.
37.
Incorrect.
52.
Incorrect. The answer is 54.
Fair enough. I'll tell. Okay, it's not that deep. Life goes on, eh? Man said 35, did he? Okay.
Question four. Where is the Statue of Liberty located?
What? Statue of Liberty is located in America, USA. Yeah, America.
Because you didn't think, in reality, is it the city or the country?
Yeah. That's correct.
The city?
Correct, yeah.
I didn't know if you want to say it, but fair enough. I said America.
Uh-huh.
I think, can I just give the city? I don't think this is right.
Go on.
Washington, D.C.?
I told my sister yesterday, he's going to say Washington, D.C.
is it Liberty City?
No, it's New York.
Okay, fair enough. It's all right, bro. It's a good start.
But it's fine.
For who?
For me.
I don't care.
Shut up, man. Cimilla,
question five. Where will you find the smallest body part?
Yeah.
Correct.
Good answer.
Thanks. Well, of course.
Shut up, man. 2-1.
Question six. Where is the most visited place in the world? I will allow country or capital.
Visited place.
Five, four.
I want to say.
Three, two.
What's the thing?
The pressure is coming on.
I don't know the actual name for what you worship.
Your time is gone.
Incorrect.
Your time is gone. See, the pressure is getting to him now. Bismillah.
Five.
I'm gonna say the most visited place in the world.
Three
is
two.
Dubai.
One.
I was gonna say Kaaba.
Incorrect.
America.
The correct answer is Thailand.
Why are you pointing on the floor like it's England? Shut up, man.
Why are you whispering?
Yeah, bro.
It's Bangkok, Thailand.
Oh, fair enough. What's the capital of Thailand? Bangkok.
I saw Hangul.
Mecca, that's what you wanted to say.
Yeah, right? That's not right.
Is that what you wanted to say?
Okay. Anyway, cool, fair enough. I wouldn't have known that. 2-1, we carry on, we move.
With this question, I'm going to be lenient with the answer. So if you are close, I'll give you the point. Simple as that. Okay, so I'll allow an answer from both of you.
Okay.
When did the Great Fire of London happen? 10, 9, 8,
1910.
Okay, your answer?
1964.
I'm stuck with a bunch of idiots. It occurred in 1666.
You were close, bro.
Love.
Okay, so no one gets the point, yeah. As long as he's not getting the point, I'm good. This game is ours to get the first few answers, obviously. Now.
The score?
Yeah.
I think it's 3-1.
Yeah, I'm wrong so far.
That's good, yeah.
I think 3-1 to Naz.
2-1 to Naz.
There you go, 2-1 to Naz. Okay.
Bismillah.
What is the largest country in the world?
Russia.
Correct. Goes to 2-2.
2-2, gotcha.
Question 9. What is the longest living animal on earth?
The longest
crocodile animal.
Incorrect. Five, four, three, two,
elephant.
One, incorrect.
Wait, no. Say what you just said.
Say it out loud.
No. So, behind the camera, I've got Life of Crazy here, and he said, is it a pigeon?
They said they existed with the dinosaurs.
The correct answer is
a crocodile.
Is it a whale?
It's a whale.
Fair enough, then get it. So it's still 2-2 after how many questions?
After, this is the 10th question now.
Right, we're already at the end of the general knowledge now. Let's go.
Question 10. When was Facebook available to the public? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
2008.
Incorrect.
Nah, that's too late. I'm gonna go with 2002.
Incorrect. The correct answer is 2006.
Closer than you though.
Fair enough. Still don't get the point though. So that's the end of the general knowledge. Bro,
we have a bonus round for general knowledge. I will recommend.
Brother, what's the, are you gonna budge me?
Positioning up, bro. Go on.
Bonus question. When is Black History Month?
October.
Correct.
Say something, innit?
Respect, bro.
Okay, that's what I thought. Respect. Racismo.
Make sure you lot go study about that during October and during the rest of the year as well. Fine, carry on.
But we saw what happened in his video when...
What?
Hmm?
Shut up, man. Go to the next section, man. 3-2 at the end of the round. Wow.
It's a little racismo.
Wow, wow, wow. 3-2. Now I need to focus.
No, I don't know.
Like, let's go.
Stop it, yo, fool. No, that's racism.
That was funny, bro.
Oh. Round 2. Sports. Question 1. What is the maximum amount of players you're allowed to have on a single football team? That's Kai. 5.
But you're... 11.
Correct.
the maximum amount of players on the football team. I get what you're saying. You're trying to say the football team. But I'm going to go with 25.
That's correct.
Okay.
3-3.
I didn't say it on a pitch.
I know, but...
Let's go. Three.
Okay.
I agree with Bedis, just for the record.
Shut the flip up, man.
How many points would a team get if they were to win every single Premier League game? Nazareth. 3, 2, 114. 1. Incorrect.
I'm such an idiot. I did 38 times. No, what am I talking about?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
104.
Incorrect.
I'm an idiot.
The correct answer is 108.
I'm an idiot. Idiot.
Why are you an idiot, man?
Because I calculated it wrong. I rushed the calculation. I knew you just got to go 3 points times by 38. 90, but 16. So, three times 3. 90. 3 times 8. 3 times 8 is what?
Are you asking me?
3 times 8 is
He's not good at maths, bro.
24,
24, 24,
24, 24,
3 times
8.
24, yeah. So the answer
Yes, Chris!
90.
Bravo.
How's it 100? What did you say?
He told us it's 108 already. Why are you still trying to figure it out?
How can it be 108?
That's what it says. That's what I did when the thing. Reset.
Yo, pull out your phone quickly. Just pull out your phone quickly.
Well, how much do you think it is?
38 times 3.
38 times 3?
That's all you have to do.
What did I do?
You must have did something next thing, fam.
114.
And that's what I said, no?
That is what you said.
Is it 114?
That doesn't necessarily mean...
Check VAR, check VAR.
Let me just Google it.
Go on, Google it. Bismillah, the first time in history. Come on, come on. What scores, by the way? 3-3. Hopefully this one can make
it. Alright, we're
going to VAR. VAR decision. We're going to do the check, see if the girl's back big enough.
Are you seeing that on TikTok, innit?
Yeah. Listen, if we're wrong, you can grill us in the comment section. However,
no, he's right. He's
I did get that right.
You did get that right.
So it is now 4-3 to me. We're back ahead. Bismillah, let's go. Not a bad calculation there, though.
Mm-hmm, no. That's my bad, actually.
Fair enough. First time, though. Yeah, bro. The host is getting it wrong now.
If you had to go behind the computer and check your accounts, yeah? Never know.
Imagine if I'm rich. Okay. Question 3. What is the most famous stadium in the world?
The most famous stadium. How about that? The most famous stadium in the world.
3, 2.
Is the Camp Nou.
Incorrect.
You didn't say. But you didn't say football.
Yeah,
didn't say football.
Any stadium.
What's it called, fam?
You have run out of time.
Don't worry about it. What's the one in Greece? That one.
Let me just tell you something. You saying he didn't mention what type of stadium is stupid because this is sports round. So it's going to be a sports stadium.
Yeah.
So what has that got to do with it?
Because he's thinking football.
And what football? Football. The most famous stadium in the world is Wembley Stadium.
Is it?
To who?
Yes. To who? According to Google.
Google's an idiot, bro. I use, what's the other one? Bing.
Northwest, that's the M in the man.
Anyway, we'll carry on. 4-3.
Okay.
I don't know, no one from Wembley.
In the Olympics, what is the longest race you can participate in?
Triathlon.
Incorrect.
The longest race?
5,000
meters?
Incorrect. A marathon.
Marathon. Oh.
What was it, me?
I didn't know it was Olympic,
huh? My brother.
Question 5.
Scott.
In a football game, who decides what team kicks off? Nazrat.
But this is a crazy question because it's the flip of the coin.
You have run out of time.
The winner of coin toss.
Which is? Who decides, not what?
How many seconds is this? No, it's not.
You have...
It's the captain then. He's going to say the captain.
The captain.
But how did I run out of time though? Because I literally said it was not.
It said big man.
Yeah, I don't have time as well. Yeah.
I told you, they are speculating against me. You're speculating against me, bro.
What the flip is going on here, man?
4-3. Should be 5. But let's
I'm on the right show, man.
This is the worst.
I said who, not what.
And you, I answered. I said, you're telling me to do the player toss, flip of the coin.
Which is who?
All right, man. Shut up, man. Go on.
I said, bro. Shut up, man.
Go on, man.
This guy's dumb and he's blaming me. Why is that my fault? Question 6. Who holds the record for the most Formula One race wins? That was Nazareth.
Probably now.
5-4. Correct.
Let's go.
There's a bonus question.
5-3. How many? Race wins.
5-4-3.
120.
2. Incorrect.
Can you read the question?
Yes, I can. Who holds the record for the most Formula One race wins? And how many? Because he got the question.
Your exact
right.
Number, yeah?
Well, I would like that, please. Yes, brother, please.
283.
The answer is 100.
Doesn't far off.
Why?
I'm answering the questions in my head. I said 102.
That's what I said.
So it's 5-3 at the moment. Let me just adjust my hat.
But obviously, that doesn't mean anything.
102.
Question 7.
Sorry. 5-3.
This guy hit his head pretty hard. Why did you do that?
Because I'm frustrated. It should be 6-3, but 5-3 is okay.
Alright, come back now.
How big is a basketball rim? You can give me the answer in inches or centimeters.
12 inches.
I would love if he's wrong.
Incorrect. Five, four, three,
15 inches.
Incorrect.
The 13.
Is 18.
18.
So why were you so confident?
I watched the TikTok and then, but it was 11. You said,
yeah, out of here, man.
Question 8.
3, let's go, champ.
How many Premier League teams have won the Champions League? 5, 4, 3, 2, 4, 1. Incorrect. 5, 4, 3.
Before you said the answer,
2, 1.
6.
Incorrect.
Before you say the answer, he's over there doing
it. Because it's like
Sheffield
United in the
man. What's the answer, bro?
I'm just going to say, I'm guessing.
They're not in the
seven,
Premier League. They're not in the Premier League.
No, but they won it.
Yeah, but it's Premier League right now. Oh. That question can be misleading.
Only 2.
How, bro?
Man City, Man United, Chelsea.
Man United, Chelsea.
Sorry.
But I was trying to count like Leeds.
The correct answer is 5.
And who are they? Do you know
I think Leeds is one.
Yeah.
We're not counting
like Blackburn though.
I think if they've won the Champions League.
But they're not in the Premier League anymore. But it doesn't matter anyway, we both got it wrong, so it doesn't matter. It's done.
This guy getting so technical.
5-3.
You got it wrong, bro.
We got it wrong. It's okay, but that brother was nodding his head over.
I'm gonna order it. Shut
up. I already beat you. Yeah, alright, bro. Let me get on with this one. I'm gonna stay humble, Bismillah. Calm down.
You have to stay humble. Let Allah guide me,
and we'll carry on from there. Let's go.
He does, yeah.
Yeah, cool, let's go. Bismillah. I haven't even won this. I need to focus, man. Bismillah. 5-3 at the moment. Kiai is behind.
Question 9. How many teams has Zlatan Ibrahimovic played for?
He's ringing that thing, man. Sorry, guys. This guy here is losing his mind. He is losing his mind.
I was gonna spit that.
Bro, that's so butted.
Bro, bro. All I heard. Listen. I answered the question. It was bare quiet. What I heard.
You can't do that again because, bro, I was drinking, innit? And obviously, if I didn't.
If that picked up on the camera, oh, that's buzz.
Five. Are you gonna tap on now?
Four. Three.
11.
Incorrect. Not that?
Nine.
Correct. In American football, the NFL. How many points do you get when you get a touchdown? Nazra?
Five.
Incorrect.
Six.
Incorrect.
He's excited when you're on. I love
you. Correct. Did you say six?
Yeah.
That's correct, sorry.
That's what I thought. And you get one more for kicking it in the... Over there.
No, you got it correct. It was six. No, my bad. Sorry. Shit. I was looking at the wrong...
I get this whole style.
6-4. They're struggling today. 6-4, let's go.
Six.
Well done. You got it right.
6-4 is still too tight, man.
Bonus question. Weesh. How many feet are in a mile?
If I could walk 500...
I could walk 500
10,
more.
9, 8... Seven.
Come on, bro. Six, I went last.
Five, four,
yeah,
three, two. Nazra.
10,000 feet.
Incorrect.
See, the thing is, it doesn't even help me then because I could. 4,700.
What is it, bro? Why is it?
What's the answer?
I don't know if I should give you the point.
No, you shouldn't.
Why?
You shouldn't.
What are
because the answer is 5,280 feet.
So of course you shouldn't, bro. It's not what you need.
I'm going to go to VAR. Crazy, what do you think?
No. Okay. If you're going to do something, do like 100, closest 100 or something.
You don't tell me what to do. Do that one more time and see if I don't deduct the point.
Give me the point.
That's the end of the sports round.
End of the sports round. 6-4. I'm just excited to say my score today. 6-4,
this now is guess the flag. I will show you pictures of flags, of course.
Let's get ready, man.
And you have to tell me which ones they are. You will have to keep your eyes closed until I tell you to open them.
Here we go. 6-4, let's go.
I was watching Girls. Yeah. Girls just pressed it before he opened his eyes.
He don't know it, does he? He don't know it, does he?
Okay, keep your eyes closed, please. Okay, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Papua New Guinea.
Incorrect.
Bolivia.
Correct.
Also, can we not do the whole gills thing? Because if I was here, I wouldn't have allowed that. Don't push the button.
But if you get it wrong, you get it wrong.
Yeah, that's not really fair though, is it?
What's it not fair for? I'm gonna get it wrong, then he has longer to
do. Why?
Come on,
he can
just stop.
He can do the same
exactly,
thing.
Exactly, bro.
As soon as I say one, he can press it.
I'm not
conspiring, I'm just
saying. So he got that right, yeah.
Yes.
Hold on. 6-5.
You know, you're talking like that.
Shh. He has to concentrate, leave him. Sorry. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, yeah.
Nazra. 3, 2, incorrect.
South Korea.
Incorrect. It's North Korea.
Ah, that was
unlucky, bro. Unlucky, man. North side.
That was tough, man.
Unlucky. 6-5.
Tell me.
Three, two, one.
Tunisia.
Correct.
He said Turkey, innit? Did he say Turkey? Six,
crazy, crazy. Can you?
It was Turkey,
no. What was your first answer?
It's a bit. It's like a bit of.
What was your first answer?
Kurdistan.
What the? No. Six, six. I'm not even gonna talk. Six, six.
Wait. Three, two, one. Nezra.
New Zealand.
Correct.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Did you say Sri Lanka?
No.
Okay, that's what I thought.
His
I
brother said Australia, bro.
I meant
fair enough. 7-6.
Next one. No. 3, 2, 1.
Me? Who was it?
I think it was me, personally.
Okay.
Obviously, Georgia.
Correct. Yeah. Did you know that as well?
Yeah.
Respect. 3, 2, 1. Nazra, 3, 2, 1, correct.
8-7, this one's a tight geography round though.
Can you close your eyes? 3, 2, 1. Nazra,
Bulgaria.
Correct.
9-7.
Ready?
His body's eyes are still closed.
No, I saw it.
3, 2, 1.
Colombia.
Incorrect.
Venezuela.
Incorrect. That's Armenia.
Difficult one. How many more is left on this one?
Two.
What's the scores on this one? 8-6 in it overall. No. Yes, 8-6 overall. It's been left. Two more left, yes?
I thought it was 9-7.
I think it could be 9-7 then. Yeah. Guys, I will correct this when we're doing the thing. So it could be 9-7. I'm going to go with 9-7. I'm going to go with 9-7.
Okay. It's been left. 3, 2, 1.
Finland.
Come on. Well done.
I was going to say Finland.
That's correct.
10-7. Close your eyes again. Come on, I need to open this up now.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Egypt.
Correct.
Oh, man, we're
good
now. Let's go.
That's the last one on the flags, things. But now this is my worst.
This is the final round. And it's the song round. I will play songs and you have to tell me what the song is called and the artist. So there'll be bonus points just in case one gets the song title right but doesn't know the artist.
So it's 10-8 at the start of this round.
Song one. That was Kai.
Juju J, Boof Daddy. No! Sorry.
So you got one point, yeah?
Just give me.
So,
come on.
You've got the artist right. What is the name of the song, Nazra?
Did you see?
Correct.
Come on, man.
Keep this lead. Let's go. So that's 11-9.
Does he have to say what album is?
No.
Album does not.
Just song. Daddy.
Just song feature and the guy, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Cream in a black Benz left in Iowa.
Cream in a black Benz? Is that what you just said?
Came.
Oh.
Like, bust in your. Yeah, back up. Yeah, go on. Sorry, carry on.
Number two.
I can see the thing, by the way.
No, you can't.
Oh, if I looked, then yeah.
Ten. Nine.
It's Burna Boy, yeah.
Incorrect. Do you want to have a guess at the title?
No, it's more point. More point. Oh.
I'm gonna play it again from the beginning.
Go on. And it's just me now, yeah?
You have 10 seconds.
Okay, let's count. Bismillah. From the beginning. And when the 10 seconds is almost done, yeah? Or you're gonna stop and I have to say.
Done. I need an answer.
I'm going to go with.
You need to hurry up.
Hardy Caprio.
Incorrect. I wasted my time. Okay. It's Hold by Chunks.
Ah, that's where.
What's sorry, right? Sorry, young Philly.
I don't know.
11-9. So there's three more left on this one, yeah? I need to snatch a point or two somewhere.
Number three.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But I'm only going to get this one chance.
Eminem rap god.
Correct.
Let's go.
I was never gonna get that. 11-11.
That is correct.
It's 11-11.
Yeah,
because you got 2 points for that. No, I was never gonna get that.
Signs of the times. Let's see who will snatch this one.
Deja vu. Yeah.
Next one.
That's right. 3, 2, 1. That's it.
That's one of the names I'm going with. Lil Wayne and...
3, 2, 1...
Lil and Eminem?
Incorrect. Okay. I'm going to play it again from the beginning.
Oh, I know what it is.
You will have 15
seconds. Do I get a point though, yeah?
Sorry?
I get a point?
Yeah, you get 1 point.
Okay, let's count. I know what song it is now, though.
Oh, sorry. One.
You get 10 seconds, yeah?
You said 15.
15, 15. Because I let the whole song play for 15. I did that with the first 2 rounds as well. That's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I feel like it's like JLS or something.
Incorrect. The answer is High School. By Nicki Minaj featuring Lil Wayne.
That's your type.
That's not old tune.
I guessed Lil Wayne because it sounded, I didn't even think it was that song.
This is.
So does he not get a point for Lil Wayne?
I did.
He did.
So 12-11.
12-11. This is the last song.
Signs of the Times. The winner takes all. Oh. And we're live.
Thanks, Jeff.
This guy is ready for four clubs, you know.
3, 2, wait, he might have an ad. He's got an ad.
Zinger popcorn chicken.
I can't, bro. It's not my fault.
Kiki, you love me.
Are you ready? What's the song called though?
5, 4, 3, 2.
It's Drake.
Yep.
One.
Done now.
That's it. You have 5, 4, 3, 2. Kiki. One.
It's incorrect.
And we're live.
Shit.
The song title is In My Feelings.
This never happened before.
Oh no, at the end, it is 12-12.
Now, since this has never happened before,
what do we do, my friend? What do we do?
I am going to get my co-host, and he is going to pick a song at random.
Does it have to be this round, though?
It is this round, because we need a winner.
This is the last question.
Well, it was 12-12 at the end.
This is the last question. So he will
one point, or what is this now?
It's the song one, so the same rules apply.
No, man. No. I bottled it. His song is
no. I bottled that. I could have won that there, man.
Are you ready? Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Nazra.
Adele.
3.
Someone
2,
like you.
Correct.
Yes! Can you please sit down?
Why are you so fun, boy? Why are you clapping for?
I have to sing for the people now because I've won.
Go on.
I heard that you settled down, thank you very much. Alhamdulillah for the victory. Come on, my brother Kai, now I respect that you're coming out. Listen out there, people. If you're ever down,
this is embarrassing.
You're at the bottom of the pack, and they're cussing you every week, every day. I was hearing it. They were like, I'm an idiot. You know what? Thank God, keep going, and I finally won. So now I want to call out these fools. You got a fool. The next fool I'm going to play is JM, that fool, that idiot. I'm going to play him next. Then I want to go battle against the other fools, the talking too much, the Quasies, the Dennis, and Gills. I'm running it back with you. I need to stay humble, but they're all great players, alhamdulillah for everything.
No, I need a rematch. Words, I need a rematch at some point. I need a rematch.
All right, Andy Ruiz, bro.
This is your first one you're talking about like this.
Alhamdulillah, where's your win? Listen, thank you. Thank you very much for watching.
That one there was a violation. Personally, I would never have it.
Please. And if you do, please, just have it. Please do like, comment, subscribe, join the journey. Keep you know, watching my things, and one day you might be on here as well. But I'm getting better at the game. Kai, any last words?
My love for having me, bro.
Appreciate you coming, bro. Big up you, big up the host, big up the fan. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Much love, people.